Om Namah Shivaya students, previous class I have completed the explanation of Vishesha. So Vishesha is noun. Today we will do Visheshan. Visheshan is an adjective. So you have already read it in English, in Bengali, in Hindi. Huh? So you are first time reading Sanskrit. So let us discuss about Visheshan. So, Visheshan kim kathyate? What is an adjective? Jena padena dara, Vishesha means noun, sarvanam pranoun, cha kriyaya, dosha, dosha means vice, gunaha quality, sankhya number, parimanaha quantity, bodhayate, bodhayate means to understand, make us understand. Tad visheshan kathyate. So, adjective qualifies noun, pronoun and verb. It tells about dosha, vice, guna, quality, sankhya, number, pariman, quantity of noun, pronoun and verb. Clear? Tad visheshan kathyate. So, adjective always qualifies noun, pronoun and verb. So, udharanam, neelam gaganam. What type of sky? Blue in color. So, neelam is adjective. Shetam megham. Megham is cloud. So, cloud is white in color. No. So, shetam megham. Visheshanasya traya prakar veda. Three types of visheshan. Visheshasya visheshanam. So, it qualifies the noun. Nutanam yanam. Yanam means vehicle. Okay? So, what type of vehicle? Now, new vehicles. Nutanam yanam. Okay? Kriya visheshanam. Drutam dhavati. How a person is running? Drutam dhavati. Dhavati means to run. Drutam, very firstly. So, the man runs very firstly. Clear? So, drutam is kriya visheshan. Clear? Then, visheshanasya visheshanam. Clear? So, visheshanasya visheshanam. Clear? So, see here, madhuram. Madhuram is visheshan, an adjective, sweet, clear? So, what, how much sweet it is? Very sweet, ativa madhuram. Mango is very sweet, amram ativa madhuram asti. Mango is very sweet. So, ativa madhuram means very sweet. So, this is an example of visheshanasya visheshanam. Clear? Now, students, as you are learning Sanskrit in class 5 first time, so we will not go into the definition of this kinds of adjective. Clear? Only know what is that along with examples. So, you will write, give the heading Visheshan, write the definition of Visheshan in your copy, learn it and along with the examples so that you will have a knowledge what is an adjective and the Prakar Veda also write it down along with its example and learn it. Clear? Definition will not come in exam but you will learn it. So that you have a knowledge what is visheshan, huh? What are the kinds of adjective, clear? Understood? Now we will move on to exercises. Now, visheshanena dara rikta sthanani puray. So with the help of visheshan, you will do rikta sthanani, fill in the blank. See, raktam, red, manaharam, very charming one. Nava, new. Patalam, pink in color. Samyak, good. हरित ग्रीन नीलम ब्लू विशालम बिग षट सिक्स धनहीन पुअर सुंदर ब्यूटिफुल मधुर स्वीट. दिस आर ऑल एडजेक्टिव्स. यू हैव टू चूज द राइट ऑब्जेक्टिव्स एंड डू फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. ककील मधुरम गायती. कक्कू सिंग्स स्वीटली. सो मधुरम इज एडजेक्टिव. वृद्धा धनहीन आसित. ओल्ड पर्सन वॉज पुअर. सो धनहीन एडजेक्टिव. षट रीतव अस्ति. षट सिक्स. सो एडजेक्टिव ऑफ नंबर. श्रीकंठस विशालम गृहम अस्ति. श्रीकंठस हाउस. हाउ इज इट विशालम. विशालम इज बी. सो विशालम इज एडजेक्टिव. सुंदर बालक गच्छति. ब्यूटिफुल बॉय इज गोइंग. गाजरम सो सुंदर इज एडजेक्टिव. गाजरम रक्तम अस्ति. गाजरम इज रेड इन कलर. हरिणः नव घासम खादति. सो सो रक्तम हियर इज एडजेक्टिव. हरिणः नव घासम खादति. हरिण मीन्स डियर ईट्स न्यू ग्रास. सो दिस नव इज एडजेक्टिव. प्रातःकालस्य वातावरणं मनोहरम अस्ति. इट्स वेरी प्लेजेंट वन. वेरी चार्मिंग. हाँ मनोहरम. द एनवायरमेंट अर्ली मॉर्निंग एनवायरमेंट इज वेरी प्लेजेंट वन. सरोवरे पाटलम पुष्पम दृश्यते. इन द पॉन्ड वी कैन सी पिंक कलर फ्लावर. सो दिस पाटलम इज एडजेक्टिव. बालक सम्यक अस्ति. बालक बॉय इज गुड. सो सम्यक इज एडजेक्टिव. बालिका नीलम वस्त्रम परिहित. गर्ल वेयर्स ब्लू कलर ड्रेस. सो नीलम इज एडजेक्टिव. पर्णस्य वर्ण हरितः. पर्ण मीन्स लीव. लीव कलर इज ग्रीन. क्लियर. सो यू विल लर्न प्रैक्टिस दिस फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स एट होम एंड राइट इट डाउन इन योर संस्कृत कॉपी. When school will reopen, I will check it. Om Namah Shivaya.